that. Recalculating. Continue 2 kilometers, then it's in left to Derry Road, Dixon.
Keep right toward Newcastle Street. Then 1 kilometer, take the exit on the left toward Newcastle Street. Then 1 kilometer, take the exit on the left toward Newcastle Street. Then take the first right. Take the exit on the left toward Newcastle Street, then take the first right. Turn right at the traffic light, then turn left.
Turn right on Newcastle Street.
Turn left on Cessnock Street. In 400 meters, turn right on Cessnock Street, then enter the roundabout.
Drive 900 meters, then turn left on Gladstone Street.
Turn right on Cessnock Street, then enter the roundabout. At the roundabout, take the first exit to Gladstone Street. In 900 meters, arrive at 143 Gladstone Street, on the left. In 900 meters, enter the roundabout. The roundabout, take the third exit to Cessnock Street. Take the exit to Cessnock Street, then turn left. Turn left on Cessnock Street. In 400 meters, turn right on Newcastle Street, then turn right. Turn right at the traffic light, then turn right. Turn right at the traffic light. Continue on Monaro Highway. N1 kilometer, take the exit on the left to Federal Highway toward Goulburn. Take the exit on the left to Federal Highway toward Goulburn.